The health and fitness industry is growing, and RIT says that comes with the promise of new jobs. 13 WAM's Jennifer Lee gives us an inside look at how the university is preparing students to take on careers in this budding field.
Inside RIT's Gordon Fieldhouse, student Devin Liu is going on 3 weeks of one-on-one training. His body profile includes powerlifting and bodybuilding.
Along the way, I developed some muscular imbalances and injuries. So the biggest thing I wanted to get out of this training session with the students here was to have some sort of a rehab process for me to just fix my injuries.
So this training session is actually class time for Serena Tachi. Her major is exercise science, and Liu is her volunteer client.
Once I got injured to a point where I couldn't run, I looked for other ways to stay active, and I found lifting, and I found a way that like lifting can make you stronger and better at other things.
The director of exercise science says the program launched last school year because they noticed the boom in jobs.
Exercise specialists can tailor programs for them so that they can achieve the fitness they want without exacerbating any of those problems that they may have developed.
And of course, being an exercise science program offered at RIT, a professor says they're hoping to draw technology to the program by being innovative and potentially developing their own new technology. Likely clients in this field are athletes and people with chronic disease. Tachi is hoping to personalize her clientele even further as a student of RIT's National Technical Institute for the Deaf.
Once I graduate with my major, I'm hoping to be a personal trainer that stands out from the rest and be able to take in more clients and expand the industry even more by taking in the deaf community too.
Jennifer Lee, 13 WHAM News at 10 on Fox Rochester.
Right now, just about 10 students are enrolled in exercise science at RIT, but the director says they expect growth in the program with their first freshman class this fall.